peripheral vision loss is when someone has a hard time seeing things to the side. So they may be able to fixate and visualize on someone straight ahead, but they may not see the surroundings around that target or around that person.